Hello, my name is Cristina Sadowsky. I am an assistant professor of physical medicine and rehabilitation medicine at Johns Hopkins, and I am the clinical director of the International Center for Spinal Cord Injury at Kennedy Krieger Institute. I work with people that have spinal cord injury related paralysis, and we focus not only on the acute treatment and intervention, but also on lifelong care. Besides medications and procedures, we use activity as a very important tool in convincing the nervous system to restore its function. Not only we do clinical care, but we also do clinical research. And my personal focus is on the effect and consequences of activity on functional restoration and prevention of complication in individuals that have a spinal cord injury related disease. My unit's motto is hope through motion, because restoring neurologic and day-to-day function following spinal cord injury takes many forms. And my personal motto is live a happy life and make it matter. So if I can be of any help, please do not hesitate to contact me. Thank you.